My name is Kirk, and this is Kaylin. And Kaylin is my daughter. She's 7, and this is her first overnight trip in a hammock. So we're at Oak Mountain State Park, which is just outside of Birmingham, Alabama. And it is February the 24th. And it's a beautiful weekend. We're just going to do a one-nighter, like I said. And we've got a lot of candy. We're going to do some s'mores. And we're going to hopefully try to do bunk style for our hammocks. So baby girl feels good and safe. And this should be a fun night. And tomorrow, Mama and the two boys are going to come out. And we're gonna do some hamburgers for lunch. And a little bit of hiking. So we'll see what we find. Looking forward to it. Say bye, Kaylin.
Bye.
Hey there.
Howdy. We're back. We're ready to get our spot.
All right. We already checked you in?
Yes.
All right, we're all registered, ready to go. So we're going to get our spot. All right, we are camp spot number 10. There's 4 and 5. Looks like we go to the left, campsite 6 through 19. And there's 6, 8, then 10. Awesome. All right, what do you think? Yeah, we got a fireplace. Let's see what they have. They got picnic table to eat at, which is cool. I know. See how this works? This flips over, and you can cook stuff on it. So that's pretty cool. Looks like we got plenty of trees to hang up some hammocks. So, and by the way, I didn't say, but we do have a friend of mine coming tonight with his daughter and his daughter's friend. They're a few years older than Kaylin, but that should be fun. He's definitely a character.
What do you mean character? Like a family member?
No, not like a family member. Just he's a, I don't know. What do you think about Greg? He's a pretty cool guy, isn't he? Kind of funny.
Yeah.
Does some crazy stuff.
Really funny, actually. Yeah.
All right, well, let's. You
gonna be able to sleep in it?
Yes.
Daddy's gonna sleep under here, so you'll be just right above me, so you'll be able to. Yeah, I might need to make you just a little bit higher in your footing.
Okay, I think we've
got
him set up now in bunk style. Kaylin's going to be above Dada. And I think that'll work. I don't think that's going to be a problem. So looking forward to that. That's going to be cute, isn't it, baby?
Yeah.
You like that?
I'm excited. Very, very excited.
Yeah, that's going to be good.
Stay here for 3 nights.
3 nights?
Yes, it would be so much fun.
Well, here's a little hammock chair. Kaylin's chilling out eating some corn nuts. I definitely had to bring her a lot of food, a lot of comforts. Daddy forgot a few things, so Mama's going to have to bring him. One is the grill. I cannot believe I forgot the propane grill, but as a backup, we do have some wood, and we can, this is actually the first time I've ever bought wood. I feel bad, but I definitely wanted to put the hard sell on the little one because I want her to be a woods lover, and I definitely didn't want to have a bad experience with no fire for some reason or something like that, so I did buy some wood. But anyway, I know that's the cheap way out, but had to put the hard sell on the baby girl. Make sure we have fun, stay warm, do some s'mores, have a good time.
Yeah.
Stay warm in the hammocks. Looks like the hammocks are set up good.
Since we were car camping, I went by the Asian market and picked up some coffee that a friend of mine suggested, but they had fresh crawfish, Cajun style, so I had to pick up about 3 pounds of the crawfish. They looked pretty good and they tasted pretty good, so I had to do it.
Well, I told Kaylin to go get some wood for the fire, and look what she came back with. Boy, we're gonna be burning for hours. I thought that was awfully cute, though.
Guess what? I have 2 favorite colors. Guess what? Favorite colors I have.
Red. What? Orange? Oh, green, because you've got green in your hand right now.
And one more.
Yellow.
Well, it is my fault for bringing it. I brought it. I probably shouldn't have brought it.
Well, at least we lasted an hour without it.
You don't want me to be that bored, do you?
Do-yo?
Do you?
What do you mean, do-yo?
Do you?
Well, we'll play with it until Greg and Jonica get here, and then we'll...
And Ivy,
and then we'll turn it off.
All right, my buddy Greg just showed up.
Well, hello, everybody.
He brought the beer. That's the main thing. Brought the beer, brought some soft drinks, and he brought his little girl, Jonica, and her friend, Ivy. Jonica, say hello to YouTube. Ivy, say hello to YouTube.
Oh, God.
We're not going to have much daylight left, but we're going to do a fire later. Drink a little beer.
Yeah, it'll be nice and cool later.
Yes, it will. We did some crawfish. That's the remnants of what we've attacked there.
Oh yeah, look at Christian. Out. We can see him. He's chilling out.
Well, here's our dinner, or the remnants of the dinner. Got a little ribeye. Christian came to visit along with Mama. Can we see her? There she is. And of course, Greg is still here. Kaylin's still trying to get some more food over here. I don't know what she's looking for. She's already eaten steak and part of it.
I think Kaylin has gotten up. How'd you sleep, precious butterfly?
That's good.
Was it?
No. Or...
Bacon. Oh, we didn't have, but we've got sausage, eggs,
yeah.
And muffins, and hot chocolate.
Mm-hmm. Coffee.
Yeah. So what are we going to do today, baby?
Well, Mama, Austin, and Christian are going to come and give us some lunch. We're going to have hamburgers.
That's right. I go hiking a little bit. She rolled down into mine this morning, but we slept well. Had a little storm last night, and it was really windy. Yes, but everything stayed intact.
Some eggs,
hot chocolate. What else? Sausage.
Cold.
I bet your butts were cold, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, see? I told your dad you gotta have something up underneath your butt. Yeah? Well, y'all look comfortable now.
Mm-hmm.
All right, that looks pretty cool.
That's how I would move. I would wake up and she moved a lot in her sleep. I was like, oh my God.
You were fine, Gray? Let me see what Greg looks like. Let's go check out his... Man, your tarp looks a little crazy. There's Greg. I can't see his. Oh, there he is. Looks like Greg slept all right.
To take that sleeping bag and put it on the bottom.
Yeah, we were talking. Yeah, we were talking.
Greg's explanation of an underquilt.
At 3 when it started raining, me and Ivy woke up.
And I know your butts were cold.
Yeah.
Oh.
And then when it like the wind.
That's hit, odd.
So Ivy would just like cuddle up with each other to be
cold. Cold butts.
Good rain.
You cold, Chublich?
But I mean, I got on pants and a jacket.
You do look cute. You get your hot chocolate. Your little leggies are cold.
Why
you need
you
some
leave
stuff
your
for
pants
you?
On.
She always does that when she goes to sleep.
You know, what, your foot got wet? Hello. That was interesting, though. I really thought that was cool.
Daddy is eating breakfast. Let's see what he has. He has some bread
and some fried eggs, sausage,
and a mouth to put it in.
Yeah. Yeah.
Would you like your eggs, baby?
What?
Do you like your eggs?
Yeah.
Are they good?
Here we are at our campsite. And we got some stuff over here. So we got some marshmallows over there. We got, let's see. We got some, I do not know what those stuff are, so. Okay, so we got some drinks in here. In our cooler. And got Greg's cooler. And got some gummies over there. So, what are these? Oh, Lifesaver gummies. Okay. Got Greg's sleeping hammock in there with her tarp, with his tarp. And Jonica and Ivy's camping thing with the tarp and one of those. So let's see. Got me and Daddy's over here. It's bunk bed style. So this one is mine. That one's my dad's. And it's a car down there.
So, Greg, what did you think about the hammock sleeping last night?
Wasn't bad.
Wasn't bad?
No, it was fine. We'll have to do this again.
There you go. Well, finished with breakfast. And Greg, Jonica, and Ivy, and Kaylin are all in that Eno over there. And Greg is taking over my hammock. I think he likes it. He's laying kind of low though, but I kind of had to get Kaylin above me. Greg's going, we're going to let him nap for a little bit. He looks comfortable. Yeah, take see how cute nap, everybody bud. Is.
Stop it!
What? I'm showing how cute everybody is. All right, I'm going to go get some more firewood.
What's Greg doing down there? Well, he's in deep slumber, isn't he? Deep slumber. This is the playground here at the campground. Pretty simple. A slide and some swings. That's about it. Some of the, I guess these are the power and water hookups and sewer. The RVs, and then these are some of the regular tent sites over here, and down there. Oh, graceful that time.
You did better than me.
S'mores once again. Are they good, Kaylin?
Mm-hmm. One of our normal characters, Austin. Everybody knows Austin. He came to visit with Mama and Christian. They came to eat lunch with us, and then we might do a little hiking. Huh? Yeah, had a good fire last night.
Mama, bring me this thing.
All right, candy. More candy. Christian says he's ready for the hammock.
Kaylin's already a seasoned veteran. Christian, what color hammock and setup do you want? Red?
Red.
Sounds
why
cute.
One?
Yeah, that'd be cute.
Huh?
Greg, Jonica, and Ivy have left. They came, it was all their first time to sleep in a hammock. Austin's a goober. So they've gone. We're just gonna chill out and have some hamburgers. And maybe go hike a little bit. We gonna go hike a little bit?
No.
No, Austin don't want to hike. He wants to go straight back to his video games back at the house.
I haven't played video games today, so.
Some hot tamales. And let's see. Funyuns. Mike and Ike's. And.
Hey, that's your hammock.
Coke.
Sleeping that.
Mom, can I try one of these?
Some Sprite. me. Oh, I got some cheese in there.
Camp grilled burgers. There's Christian. He wants to come lay in the hammock with that. Where's Kaylin at? Baby pumpkin.
Yeah. Where did Kaylin go?
Kaylin. Well, all good things must come to an end.
Bye.
Our trip is over. We decided not to go hiking. We just kind of stayed here. It's about 2 o'clock. Mr. Dan and Doc came to visit us. That's Doc, and that's Dan. But anyway, we're fixing to take off.
Wait. Okay, we're filming. So, we have Daddy taking down our stuff. Yeah. We're leaving.
What's that?
Yeah. More videos. Don't you? You want to see more videos, don't you? Yeah, I bet so. So, there's Daddy. There's my tarp. He's going to take it out.
Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
Adios.
Okay. That's not okay. The way to say it in English. Okay, Christian, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Mr. Dan, say bye-bye.
Hey, when y'all backpack, how long does it take you to set up?
Mom, say bye-bye.
Oak Mountain State Park camping area. Kaylin, did you have a good time your first night in a hammock?
Yeah.
And then Christian's going to do it maybe next time, maybe in a couple
with
of years.
With a red one.
With a red one, he says. So... we are leaving the area. It was good. We had fun. We'll do it again soon. So say hasta luego.